but it would be nothing. From the beginning of mankind and throughout the world's history, there have been clearly defined rituals of manhood. See, these rituals were definitive in determining the exact moment when a boy became a man. For example, there's the moment when a boy joins the other men in this first engagement of battle. Did you know that they used to have public circumcisions in front of the village? Thank God mine didn't go public. And the most significant moment of all, marriage. That's right, I said it. In fact, marriage used to be the ultimate goal of boys and men. Because in the old days, it was the only way a guy could get what he really wanted from a girl. See now today, whew, things have changed, people. I mean, men, we don't have to work as hard to get what we want. We got the internet, for God's sake. I can build whatever I want on the internet. Today, men have the home court advantage, which has left you ladies with several different types of men. I mean, I don't even know where to start.